floor. Perhaps I better try some.
No need to bother, Doctor. I'll take a little taste for you.
Very well, if you'd like to.
The President of the United States has just summoned Abner to the White House for a statement of Yoakum's intentions regarding his disposition of the drug.
Mr. Yoakum, is it true that the ownership of the tree
and hence
the drug is completely and solely yours?
Yes, sir, Mr. President, Your Honor, sir.
What do you intend doing with the drug?
Well, I reckon it's 100% red-blooded American. I'd rather do this for the good of the United States of America, which he loves and respects.
At ease, man. That's very commendable, but you haven't answered my question. Do you intend to sell the drug?
Well, I reckon since it come out of the ground, it don't matter to belong to no one. So it's 100% red-blooded American. I'd rather donate it free to the United States of America, which he loves and respects.
Mr. Yoakum, you make me very proud of my country.
That makes two of us. Make it three.
Bomb-bound, you idiot! Didn't you tell Yoakum a buy offer of $1 million for the rights to manufacture that drug?
Did, General Booth. But he says he would be interested. It was good for the U.S. of A.
What's good for General Bullmoose is what's good for the U.S.A. And by Charlie Wilson, don't you ever forget it. Great girls.
Hey.
Since I was a child, I had a dream, a simple child's dream, and all that simple child wanted was to get his hands on all the money in the world. For the greatest broker of them all took him to that big stock market in the sky.
Send him in!
Passionato, stay. I may need
you. But don't stand there! Show him in! Show him in!
My boy, my dear boy, I'm General Bullmoose, son.
How did you?
You know the senator. And this is Miss Passionato, my, confidential secretary.
Confidential secretary?
Yeah, you can read all about me, confidential.
Howdy, ma'am.
How do you do, Mr. Yoakum?
Mine is pretty bird. Did you shoot it?
No. I kind of trapped it.
When does the season open on that stuff?
It never closes.
Yoakum, my boy, it's time you and I talked a little business. I'm offering you $1 million in cash for the rights to manufacture your drug.
But I already told the president.
President? What president?
President of the United States?
Oh, forget that, my boy. I don't think you comprehend what this elixir of yours can do.
It's stopping from all in my hometown. That's all one cares about.
Idealistic nonsense. Yoakum, I have access to top secret government reports. And so far, the tests show that this drug of yours exceeds the most fantastic discoveries of science.
Is that good?
Good! Why, it'll give every male a perfect physique. It'll make fat men thin and thin men fat. It removes hair from where you don't want it, puts it where it counts the most. Broadens your shorts, narrows your hips, builds up your corpuscles, lowers your blood pressure. Wakes you up in the morning, puts you to sleep at night. Softens your beard, toughens your skin, and what's more, it
leave Georgie and leave your breath alone.
Shows off good manners, don't it?
Don't you say the word and we're ready to go into production. We'll call it. Name it after you. We'll call it Yoka Ola.
Yoka Cola.
Son will make billions. And for a starter, here's my check of $1 million.
Thanks, General. It is 100% great blood of America. I reckon I'd throw the door in the streets of the United States of America. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd throw the catch my bus home. Let me say it, Mom said more. Now, I don't want to be late. Bye, General. Bye, Mr. Confidential.
But you can't pass up $1 million, my boy. Believe me, it just isn't thrifty.
Well, I've always been kind of sporty with my money. Bye, y'all.
Well, how? Like that.
Well, I'm not through. Not yet. There's $1 billion in that drug and I'm not selling short. Not by Hero Lynch, Pierce Fenner, and Bean, I'm not. Bob, what's this Sadie Hawkins day?
Oh, a monstrous dog packs customers where the gals chase the day. Then they marry and lose whoever they can chase.
Can an outsider enter?
Joe Head.
We go to Dog Patch. A Passionata enters the Sadie Hawkins Day race. She runs the race. She catches Abner Yoakum. She marries Abner Yoakum. And by community property, owns half of everything he owns. Specifically, Yoakumberry Tonic. And then, if some unfortunate accident should befall the poor fool, you, his young widow, will be sole possessor of the entire drug.
What fault do you suppose my dog catcher? I never run anymore.
You'll run this time, or you'll be back at Howard Johnson's. Compound, can you make sure she catches him on Sadie Hawkins Day?
General, I knew the name for the job. Good.
Pack your things and pass your auto. We're heading for the hills. I tell you, bye, Tennessee Ernie and Tennessee Williams. We'll show those hillbillies what's what. Right, girls?
Right.
Wait for me after everything.